everyone, it's Christy here with your real estate economics for, gosh, can you guys believe it's already Memorial Day? A lot going on this last week, so wanted to give you guys kind of some updates to let you know what's going on. Of course, everyone's still heard about unemployment. We know that unemployment is still up there. However, this has been the first week that unemployment claims have actually gone down, so maybe we're seeing a turn for the better. And maybe we're really hoping, as a nation, and maybe people in the nation are getting a little bit more positive about going back to work. As I sit here in a drive-through line, thought I would kind of let you guys know some interesting facts that are going on, especially here in Georgia in the housing market. April statistics just came out today, actually. We're looking at pending sales or under contract sales for the month. They were down 23.7%, but we typically figured that. We know that inventory has decreased. It's down 7.6%. It's really difficult right now for those buyers out there buying houses to find houses. But we're also seeing that months of supply is at an all-time low. As a state, we're at 3 months of supply. That means if nobody listed their property at all, we would sell out of every house in the state of Georgia in 3 months. How crazy is that? Which tells me, if you are even considering selling your house, now is totally the best time, because everyone's looking and there are no houses. So what else is going on? Well, one of the biggest things we've seen is an increase, like a 15% increase in people doing work to their homes. How great is that? So home improvement stores, hardware stores, paint stores, all of that has had a bump overall over the last 3 months, and seeing that people are doing home improvement projects, which is great. You guys are totally on the market to get that home ready to go on the market to sell. So guys, we're still seeing a little bit of a lull, but as things open back up, June 1st is a huge big date. So I'm really excited to see what's gonna go on in the economy in the next couple of weeks. And things are out there moving. I've been working almost every single day, whether it be from home, talking to new buyers, or going out making new listings and getting contracts. So it is moving. We just need to all continue to work together, wash those hands, and do what you can for your local businesses. Guys, have a great day.